And back here at home, an investigation underway after a deadly crash in Norman over the weekend.
Now, the Highway Patrol tells us the crash happened off I-35 at Tecumseh Road. Troopers say a Corvette and a semi-truck crashed, causing delays for almost 2 hours. You can see the smashed-up car there on this wrecker. Troopers say the Corvette was driven by 18-year-old Riley Johnson, who died at the scene.